The rhythm in this piece is what makes it a fandango. He uses that rhythmical figure, which reminds me of some of the pieces of Boccherini or Scarlatti or Soler.